Hey guys, it's HoppingHammy. I hope everyone is doing really wonderful. Today's video is going to be a slew of babbling and randomness. So let's get started. So those of you who are on my Facebook page will know that Yodel had his 1 year adoption anniversary on August 1st. And that means that he was adopted 1 year ago from the rescue where I found him. And I threw a little party for him. I think I had more fun than he did, but it was still really cute. And he had a little banana cake, which consisted of a slice of banana, a dollop of strawberry yogurt, a blueberry cut in half, and a sprinkling of wheat germ. And I don't think he was too crazy about it, but I gave him a yogurt drop after, and then he seemed happy. So that's pretty much what's going on with Yodel. Strudel's doing really well also. She's as social as ever and very friendly. And actually, I have some really big news, which a lot of people have already heard of this, but that's okay because I know some people haven't. But I'm going to make a huge announcement, okay? Are you ready? You ready? Are you sure you're ready? Okay. So it's been confirmed by a bunch of knowledgeable people that Strudel is indeed a girl hamster. So yeah, all my past videos that refer to Strudel as a boy, Strudel is actually a girl. It's kind of a long story, but her bottom looked like a boy when I first adopted her, but it's very clear that she is actually a girl, so yay! The next bit of news I have is that I recently bought a huge bedding haul, and I got 6 bags of the KT Clean and Cozy. Now, I've never actually tried this bedding before. This is my very first time, but about a week ago or so, a friend sent me a wonderfully punchy bag for a sample of the KT Cozy and Clean and Cozy, And I liked it so much. It feels so soft and like it'd be really great for burrowing because it holds its shape. So I went ahead straight away and I noticed that PetSmart was having a sale. Now, each of these bags typically cost $18.99, but I managed to get it for $9.49. And when I added up the price, it ended up costing the same amount per liter as the Aspen that I normally get. So what I'm gonna do is save it for Christmas time, and then I'll use it to decorate my cages so it will look like snow. So I think that's mostly it for news. Thank you for watching this video, and I will see you again soon. Bye!